What happened, partner? You all right? I ain't carrying down nothing home, I just always tell all you that. Somebody always telling me, bring pepper mango. Bring this, bring that. Me ain't bringing nothing. Just the other day, down in Flatbush, a fella challenged me. He thought I had money, but I was smarter than him. I rub up a paper and I hit him and he fall down. When police come, they say, where you lash him with? I said, the New York Post. Flat. You see, when you're in this country, you don't know what you're doing. And you see, back home in Trinidad, we just speak different. And when we come here, you know, we had to change the way of speaking. I get tired by a friend last week. I come with my nice jacket. I come with my nice suit. Yes, sorry, darling, suit I mean. I come with my nice suit in New York, and I take it off. You know the man telling me? He going and put it in the closet. All right, all right. But I'm training you, I don't know what I'm talking about. You see what I tell you, when you come here, you have to speak different. You have to speak different. Fella gone, this shipwreck. So the fella, he could have swim good. Swim, swimmy, swim, swam, swum, swing, swim. Finally, end up on an island like Gilligan Island. It hardly had anybody on it. He was the only man, the only living human being. Well, boy, he decided to walk around on the island. One evening, he bunks up with a dog and a pig. That is all on the island. But he's a macho man, eh? So he in trouble. He do until he fall in love with the pig. The pig was a female pig. Well, partner, every evening he trying to touch the pig, but the dog at him. Every time he go to, he carry the pig in the back by the tree, as he about to. 2 days after, he take the pig in the back again as he about to. The dog at him. And he decide he go take a little rest for about a week. So he's sitting down on the island and he's looking out at the ocean. All of a sudden he sees something like a hand. He said that had to be somebody. But he could have swim, so he swim, swam. Whoa! He grabbed onto his hand, back inside, and he looks over to the woman. One sweet, beautiful, well-shaped woman, she ended up on a shipwreck too. Only survivor. But when she came in, she's so glad this man saved she. She said, listen, mister, you see what you just did there? It's one of the greatest things in your life. She said, you see what you just do? I will do anything for you. I will give you anything. He said, madam, hold that dog. Yes, I tell you, you know I don't like this dental work. You see, being doctors, you see doctors and dentists and nurses, I don't like them kind of work at all. I'm going to tell all you why. A fella was home at night and rain falling, bucket of drops. And boy, the man couldn't take it. So he decided to challenge the wife for a little worky-worky. You know where, darling, in the Rokonko-Tonkong. And he only choking she. She said, leave me alone. He said, what happened? He said, I want a little, you know what? She said, not tonight. Said, why? She said, I have an appointment with the gynecologist in the morning. And boy, the man worried. Half an hour again, he choking she. What the hell happened? She said, I have an appointment with the gynecologist in the morning. The man can't take it. The rain started to fall more heavy. So you know how them drop on them started to get bigger. So they're hitting the guy one night. Bang, bang, bang. That is raindrops. But anytime rain falling, man always have a certain eager, darling. Yes, anytime rain fall, like man and wife, you know, like things just change, especially with the man. Like things just get kind of harder. And he there choking the woman 3 o'clock in the morning again. She said, tell her, I have a damn appointment with the gynecologist. Well, he couldn't take it no more. About 4 o'clock, she said, what the hell happened now? He said, you have any appointment with the dentist? Yes. How many of you saw the World Cup? How are they like the soccer USA? Who are they like Brazil? Oh gosh. Well, it's nice to see America for the first time, eh? Soccer in America. Twenty-four teams from each country come here to play soccer. They say it's the first time they ever see so much soccer men in one place. Darling, don't have me wrong, eh? And I hear they're hosting the next one in France. So 20 million Frenchmen can't be wrong. Well, I tell you, and you hear the kind of names they had in that damn World Cup, boy. This fella's name was so long. Some fella's name, time the fella done score, they now finish the name. But I like the Brazilians, everybody that end with O. Was only Branco, Romario, Nozinho, Mazinho. I went to Venezuela and I realized when you speak in Spanish, everything does end with O. I did never know that. It's when I land, I ask for a car, I say El Caballero. She say, where you going? I say Hotelero. When they take me to the hotel, the receptionist, oh. She said, you have any money? Oh, I said, no, I owe. Oh. And then I went downstairs now to have breakfast while I eating. I had a fork in my hand, the fork fell. You know, they locked me up. I said, amigo, el foco. Oh. Oh. See, see. Everything is see. See? See, see, see. Yes. Darling, sit down better than that here, please. See?
See. Yes.
I don't understand them kind of languages at all, so I just kind of keep away from that. You know, I had a cousin who joined the U.S. Army, and they had to suspend him. You see, when you join the Army, they usually carry your initial around your neck. His name was Franklin Otto Calvin King. They suspend him. Yes, people still asking me if they invade Haiti yet. Me don't know. I ain't gonna be this president here. He's something else, boy. Since they bring this new president, you're paying more money in America, you know. Yes, everything now is Bill Clinton. I mean, it ain't easy. And he's the only president of America that accepts gays in the army. President Bush said he didn't want them. They asked him what he would have done if he had to accept gays. See, they carry them out in the ocean and throw them out. They ask him why. He said they never see bottom again. But then when you look at the present president, which is Bill Clinton, he accept them because you know what he have planned. He want to attack Haiti from behind. Bonjour.
Vous, vous, oui. Ah. Yeah.